Hello, my name is Brian. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to install Agent Desktop. The Oracle Service Cloud installation requires that you have Internet Explorer and .NET Framework. If you do not have .NET, you may install it from the Microsoft website. To begin, load the installation URL you are provided into Internet Explorer. An installation screen will appear. Click the Install button. If the application had already been installed on this computer, the Installation button would appear grayed out. A pop-up screen will appear briefly. If you're prompted to confirm you want to install the application, click Install. The installation progress is displayed with the option to cancel. When the installation completes, a login screen will appear. Enter the administrator superuser you are provided and the corresponding password. It may take a minute to download components and log in for the first time. The administrator login has access to some key areas of the application by default, such as configuration and analytics. You'll want to create your own administration user and expose all the areas that will be needed for them to support your implementation.